Hi, boys and girls. Welcome to Mrs. B's classroom. Today, we're going to learn another letter. But before we do that, let's sing our 7 days of the week song. Here we go. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. 7 days are in a week. I like to clap it out. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. 7 days are in a week. I like to stomp it out. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. 7 days are in a week. I like it one more time. 7 days are in a week. That's why I shout hooray. Hooray! Good job, boys and girls. Now, today, the letter we're going to learn goes vroom. Do you know what sound that is? That's right. That sound is the letter V. V goes vroom, like you're driving a van. Vroom. Good. Let's sing a song to help us remember the sound that V makes. Drive Vic's van round the village. Drive Vic's van round the village. Drive Vic's van round the village. Vroom, 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 vroom. Good. What sound does V do? Vroom. Good job. Now let's practice printing the letter V. Remember to pinch and flip your pencil so you're holding your pencil properly. Now, when we print our letters, we always, always, always start at the top. Where do you start your letter? At the top. At the top. Where do you start your letter? At the top. At the top. If you're gonna print your letter, then you better, better, better remember to start it at the top. At the top. Good job. So letter V. Starting at the top, we go straight line down on an angle and straight back up. And there we have the uppercase letter V. And what sound does V do? Vroom. Good job. Or should I say very good job. All right, boys and girls, remember to keep learning your letters and your numbers. And remember, keep learning and have fun.